You and me. We are travelers. We take one step, and then another, and then another. That's the choice we've made, because that's what it means to follow. No one can follow and stand still. If there's no movement, there's no following. And if there's no following, there's no faith. Faith is not a destination. It's a journey. That's why you and me, we are travelers. All of us on the same path, and yet no two of us alike. Following costs everyone something. A prayer, a decision, a gift. We're all asked to give something of value because the world doesn't have what we have. That's why we are here. For the ones who don't follow. Whatever our next step is, it must be in their direction. A prayer, a decision, a gift. That's what following is. It's the next step, because you and me, we are all travelers.